to another new Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe video. In the last video, we covered the entirety of Soda Jungle 100% with all the star points. And in this video, we're going to be playing as Yellow Toad and going into Rock Candy Mines. It's going to be a happy, fun day because I've already tried making this video twice and I just kept dying. So you can tell it's going to be a happy, fun day. Here I go! That's okay, we're not gonna get mad. Because there's a mushroom right now. There's a Yoshi in here, and we don't want to lose it. Because we need it for a second star coin. We're gonna get the checkpoint after we get the start point. Because that way we don't have to do this again. I'm very smart, very big brain. I think the last one's in here. Boom, all three star points. But at what cost? We lost Yoshi. One hard gang. Porky, you puffer. I already got one of those. I hate underwater levels, they kinda suck, not gonna lie. That was probably not the intended way. But you can do that. And that makes sense. Alright, looks like I'm not getting all these. Never mind. Look good. Way to make original music, Nintendo. Anyway, you can just break the game and jump over that. One of gang. I'm gonna power up. Cool. I'm gonna hope to not make this video an hour long. I'd like to get it under 40 minutes. But this is a long world, so. Hey, nice flower. Cool. I can use that in world 8. Or just in a castle with lava bubbles, because lava bubbles are very annoying. Anyway, I'm gonna speedrun this level. I don't need this ice flower because I'm gonna get something different. So I really don't care if I lose it. And for the first time since New Super Mario Bros. 2, there's a secret exit in the tower. Or the fortress. Please don't kill me. Oh my god, this is stressful as hell. Dang it. Of course. Alright, well, looks like we're going for the normal exit first. Yay. Good job, me, for not being patient and waiting. Whatever, not a big deal. Why don't you ever jump when I want you to? Okay, this is a lot less stressful because I don't have a mini mission. But it's still pretty stressful because I am small. Thank you. This boom boom's kind of wearing off. But still very easy. Alright, we're gonna get the secret exit now. Oh my god. Almost died there. Very stressful this is. We're gonna be patient. I'm on the way. Alright, so we're gonna actually go ahead and do this level really quick because it's kind of a pain. Fire flower. I mean, it's not really difficult, it's just a pain getting all the star coins because you need a star at the end, and if you miss it, you're pretty screwed. This is also pretty satisfying. Don't run too far though, because you can fall off the edge. I've definitely done that before. I recommend grabbing that star to see where the next star point is. It's right there. Just pretend I didn't die. Okay, I didn't miss it this time. So now I'd like to not die. Okay, this is the star you have to worry about for the end. No, I died. Alright, I'll be right back when I get to the end with the star. Okay, let's try to pay attention. And don't fall in the poison, because even with the star, you can fall in the poison. So, that was bad. That's why you need the star. Or just, I don't know, I guess use invincibility frames, that works too. One up game. That level again. Unless I'm doing 100% run of this game. Yeah, I think this is dash or less. Do you mind? Look at that. Huh. That's the first one. This is, awkward. I completely skipped the first one. It's right in this red pipe right there. Yep. And go to the second one. There it is. Okay. Alright, we totally just got the second star point. Okay, so far we're at like, maybe 15 minutes? Maybe? I have no idea. Okay. of like a power-up. So whoa though, I have stopped time, so that way, before I destroy you, you can go like and subscribe. Ha, funny, JoJo meme. Okay, time has now begun to move again. Thank you. I did not die in that level. That's a good thing. Probably should have waited because I can't grab chains with Baby Yoshi, so... Cool, I guess you can do that. Yoshi? Yoshi, you suck. Why did you have to eat the shell? It's outrageous. It's unfair. Anyway. Now that we have this, we are invincible. I almost got hit by that, because we're actually not invincible. There we go. I actually got the right one. Glad I have him. Okay, now we're invincible. Comment nice if you've watched this far in the video, because I know a lot of you haven't. Oh. Nice. Oh man, why am I so quiet? Maybe it's because my back hurts. That's probably it. Also, speedrun. Nice. Those coins are upside down. You can tell. Oh. Alright, we have 3 levels. Here I go! Screwtop Tower, the second tower. Or some people like to say fortress, but whatever.
Fortress Tower, same difference.
Don't care. Anyway, I'm gonna speed run. Here is the first one. Why can't I get up there? This is unfair. I just want to get up there. Fine, I guess we'll use that ice fire right now. Because, no, we would have gotten one anyway. Never mind. And we lost it already. Cool. See how long we can stay with 69 lives. Oh, that works. This is the only level we get to see Sumo Bros. Sad. Alright, well, I guess we're not staying with 69 anyways. That's okay. Okay, just to be sure, I didn't miss anything. I'm gonna go back. Never mind. I'm not. Okay, hang on. I probably missed it. Never mind. I think this is the tower where it goes above. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay, before you go in that door, you wanna come up here and hit these blocks. And the star coin's right there. Okay, now you can go in the door. And fight the most original boss in this game. Or the only... I guess Bowser Fett is kind of original, I guess. Not as original as, Wii. Oh my god. Easy boss fight. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot we gotta catch and grab it, boy. I'm actually gonna get an acorn suit in that level. Because why not? Anyway, we got like two levels after this. One. Easy. Okay. Shifting floor cave. Oh no, this one. Oh, I hate this one. This one actually sucks. Okay. Well, bye-bye bear power-ups. Okay, for this one, you want to take care of all the swoops before you go with the shell. Mostly just those two. So, yeah, I need to go respawn those. And I would just die. That works too. Dying again. Sometimes I feel like this game hates me. Okay. Star's right there. I should not have taken that guy out just in case for backup. Come on, I'd rather not waste this. Thank you. Okay, as long as those two were taken out, then that's fine. Hopefully. Okay, now we can't, like, die. Otherwise, we die. First try. Oh man. I actually had another file dedicated to this alone, so I could actually remember where all the star coins were. So yeah, I remember where all the star coins are. In every world. All from memory. It's fun. You know. Anyway, we're gonna go to the back of the castle now. Okay. I think this is the coolest castle in the game. Just because it has a back entrance, that's it. It's cool. But that isn't. Gonna stand right here. There's Dark One. Tell me how this makes sense. Whatever. Alright, if I'm correct, he should, like, stay on the right. Maybe. Yeah. No. Oh, he's the one that's in the shell a lot. Okay, so he can either go in the left half or the right half. If I keep jumping over him, he should go to the left. Nope, the right. Okay. 50-50 shot. After you hit him once, he goes in the middle, and then, yeah, then he goes on either half after that. Okay, now we're actually going to do the rest of the level. I want an ice flower.
The first and the third star coins are exactly the same in terms of how you get them. And then I think the second one is in here. How did I know? Yeah, this castle is really easy. Like, we have one more section than when we're already on the boss fight. All three star coins before the checkpoint. We totally haven't fought this guy at all. It's our first time. Okay, so we're gonna go in the middle. We only lost a few lives. I guess a handful. Anyway, there we go. Every single star coin in Rock Candy Mines. It's gonna mean something good, right? Right? Please tell me it makes I don't know. Anyway, that was gonna be funny, but I guess not. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please do consider subscribing if you really enjoyed it. I already said that. Anyway, goodbye.